Finding sanctuary in the city is not always easy, but we all need a place and a time to relax, feel our connection with nature and with each other and our true divine essence, and to grant ourselves some time to find and create the sanctuary within. Hi, this is Cherie, and I wanted to personally invite you to a beautiful opportunity to share and connect in community in a very magical place that was just brought to my attention in Miami, Florida. On October 4th, I'm hosting a mini retreat at the Ancient Spanish Monastery. I went out to visit the site and was really amazed at what I found here in the midst of this crazy urban jungle. A beautiful sanctuary, well taken care of, loved, and nurtured over the many, many years that it's been in existence. The ancient Spanish monastery in North Miami was finished in 1141 AD, making it one of the oldest buildings and structures that we have in Miami. You can feel the years of prayer and reverence in the land, and it's truly a magical place to come and commune with nature, your own self, and community. On October 4th, please join me at the Ancient Spanish Monastery. The event will start at 10 a.m. with a yoga class to get you centered, a meditation to connect you to the earth and to your higher self, and we'll follow it up with a celebration of sacred music, dance, and play. So please bring your instruments, your yoga mats, a blanket, and a picnic lunch as we'll complete the day sharing food and connecting and just having some quiet, restful, nurturing time in this beautiful sanctuary in the city. Thank you for listening. I hope to see you October 4th. You can purchase your tickets online here at this link. Have a blessed day.